My name is Roly Viruez. I'm originally from Bolivia. I got to the States because of my mom. She moved to New York from Spain. Then me and my brother moved with her. I went to art school, and then I met my wife, and then I moved to Tennessee. I guess really like early on my life, I was exposed to arts. My father was a sculptor. His friends were artists and stuff, so I got to hang around that. And I was just always drawing from early age. When I think I really started painting, it was like after my tattoo apprenticeship, maybe a year after I started. That's when my mentor gave me a set of acrylics, and that's when I really started painting. One of my first paintings, somebody bought it, like, you know, it wasn't that much, it was just a little bit, but they bought it, you know. It wasn't a piece of cardboard, I painted it, it was a pin-up girl, and somebody bought it. To go really back, you know, really far back, I had an uncle that he used to tattoo, and he learned it in Brazil from somebody. I guess he would do it for a little bit. I never really cared for it, like I would just see it. But back in the day, you know, people didn't have too many options. Dragons, fairies, and you know, stuff like that, nothing really like today. But that wasn't what started me. What started me was like I saw a friend that he used to work with, and he had a gargoyle, and it looked really bad. And then he told me how much he paid for it, and I was like, wow, that's a lot of money. And then eventually, when I moved to Tennessee with my wife, she asked me, like, hey, what do you want to do? And I said, I want a tattoo. My mentor's name was Andy Casali. He's the one that trained me for like 2 years. And then after that, he passed away. Once he passed away, it was like a big change. You feel like you don't know what's gonna happen. There's a lot of uncertainty. I took some seminars from tattoo artists that are really well known in the industry, I guess. And that helped me keep on going on the right path.